Shanghai has set up a special mechanism to guarantee that the disabled people and other groups with special needs get daily necessities amid the recent COVID-19 resurgence. This is a massage shop hiring visually impaired people. Employees here have just received rice, eggs, vegetables, oil and other daily necessities from the Shanghai Disabled Persons Federation and the Song Qing Ling Foundation. Huang Zhengfeng, a massagist from Jiangxi province, made a delicacy of her hometown to express her joy.
像这个做这个娃娃的话，我们过年的时候才做，今天收到物资了，我们很开心，就像过年那样做这个油娃娃的。
Since the recent COVID-19 resurgence in Shanghai, all the 13 employees have lived in the store to comply with the epidemic prevention and control requirements. But as time goes by, they ran out of the goods.
网上那个成团呢，他要20单、30单才送，因为包括我们眼睛不方便操作这个手机啊，因为这个我们点进去的时候，它已经就又下架了，就没有了，就常年一直都就陆陆续续都给我们那个物资送过来。 保持到我们现在都就不缺物资了，你知道吧？那我们也就心里安了在这里，你知道吧？我们把他们的联络人纳入到我们周边一个社区的一个团购群，那么让他们也可以平时也可以购买到一些他们自己想要吃的一些物资。那么第二个呢，就是我们区里面也会根据他们的需求，每周给他们发放一次物资。
In addition to this massage shop, the Disabled Persons Federation in Yangpu District has also sent help to other 5 massage shops with visually impaired staff. So far, Shanghai Disabled Persons Federation has offered help for 445 visually impaired persons who are non-local residents of Shanghai, providing them with what they need most amid the pandemic.